This one's for Herb.
I wrote a song and it sounded